Cops aren't alert. Still, can't just walk in the front door.
The damn door's stuck again. No, can't open or close it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
The morgue's moved to the far side, past the bullpen. Do your best to keep quiet.
Gotta be another way in.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body?
Buff guy, wild outfit.
Nope.
Damn. Work's pretty packed with that scientist now.
Is that bad?
She was loyal to Gordon. Police like that.
Change.
the student body! Barbecue the rich! Make it spicy!
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job!
Freaking nut job!
I swear, cross my taker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
He fell off, and then I ate it.
Get that crap to yourself, weirdo.
Look up, Betsy. I need my bag. The piggies took everything. I ain't got no trust left.
Is that the bat signal? Shit. I wondered where that went.
Sneaky in the dark. I see things you don't even know.
Huh. The cops finally declawed Catwoman.
Me with more gasoline. Burn it. Don't waste it.
That's the thing. I said shut up.
Ra's always dressed like a weirdo. Creepy. Is past the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault we tricked her. Bad goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. Lawyers will use that. No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it. Thank you.
They sure released the Langstrom thing quick.
Crap. The freak showed up.
Even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Heidi, you're a plague. No wonder this city's gone to shit.
Talk about Nightwing like he's the second Batman. Got it. They realize there's been more than one Robin.
You can't cross a cop and expect to get away with it.
Someone attack a bunch of scientists.
Careful. You're obviously not alone.
Still breathing. Palfrey. Talia al Ghul is here.
Copy. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Not tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit? Wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. Yeah, you can't resurrect ashes. There's Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a biodecryption key. So, a device, I guess, powered by genetic material.
Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. Wonder what they wanted to learn from this. Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes, so why did he have this equipment? So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
Already on it. Be careful, they're sending in the big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Thank you. Thanks, Belfry. The way out of the station is clear now.
It was nothing. Now hurry back so we don't worry. Do be careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Thanks, Belfry. Guess I'll be back soon.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. Are you sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
We have new clues for the board.